like a crown. Like, how much do I love when that happens, right? Like when people, regular people, walking along the nice California beach in Venice here, stop, just look at a chalk mural on the wall. For me, that's what art is. Just shows that art isn't for the well-educated or the intelligent, but people like you. I call this piece the Ancient Greek Artichokes. I did a ton of research. I took a book out of the library and everything. Vaughn knows the point, right? Never mind. The important thing is we've all gathered here to take part in an artistic experience, and one friend said it all wrong. Who is the whole composition? I always ruin everything I do. I never get it right. Never, never, never. Ugh, mega bummer. Whatever. You guys are decent.
Loving immortal.
Loving immortal?
Goodbye, cruel world. Here's my suicide note, your cliche. Alright, let's keep it simple. Here was an artist who tried and failed. There. Gotta make him cry, the jive turkeys. Alright, here goes.
I'm a guy.
Hey, Kira, wait up a minute.
Oh, sisters, rejoice.
Rejoice! Rejoice in the bandit!
Notice how we do inspire the humans here in Los Angeles and Orange Counties.
Inspiration here, it would seem, is received like water in a land of drought.
Ooh, snap it!
Huzzah, sisters!
Huzzah to Cleo, leader of the muses!
As I'm being pursued by the mortal niece Sunny Malone, my intercourse with you must be fleeting.
Yes, my younger and exceedingly immature sister. I noticed your labors with the human are more than ardent. Are you falling in love with him, or do you simply wish to create art yourself?
You speak with the serpent's tongue, my old, old, ancient, and potentially senile sister. I know that the reasons to create is forbidden by Zeus himself, almost as forbidden as falling in love with a mortal. My work of the one they call Sunny Malone is purely selfish, for Zeus has appeared to me in dreams and told me that I will inspire a work so wondrous that I'll be granted the gift of Xanadu!
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 The gift so grand that none of us knows what it truly is!
Zeus tells me he will be sending a sign, and now I must go and inspire great work! Sweet sisters of inspiration, let us attend to our various charges.
Calliope, hasten hither!
I am already hither.
I crave a word with you. I need not tell you, as firstborn, I was entitled to the position of leader of the muses.
And yet, Zeus did not grant thusly. What gives?
Acle, Lois.
The river god?
He was a river god, and he was a rambling man. He left me with my children, Malpe, Pisinope, Taxiliithia.
Like a Jennifer or Susan would have killed you.
Ah, my children, for years I instructed them in the lute and the flute, and now they sit by the seaside, singing and playing and luring sailors to their rocking deaths. Yes, my children, the sirens.
And Zeus did not grant you the leader position because he felt you would be too busy with your children, so he gave the role to Cleo.
Apparently, there is no success nor joy for you nor I. And now Cleo is to be granted Xanadu. Would that I were a god, I would smite her!
Oh,
entire time, and I've never seen it until now. It's like the face of the girl on me, all that turn up being Kira. Am I talking to? Wow, it's you.
It's me.
Hi.
But this place is amazing. It's the perfect place to make my apex in the arts. My roller disco. What's it called?
How about Sony's place?
Righteous, but let's chill out. I think I see an old marquee in the bushes there.
What does it say?
It says the Xanadu.
Sonny, that sign, it's a sign.
Of course it is, silly.
Yeah, this is a sign, but it's Xanadu.
Kira, you know what I just said? That'd be the best thing that's ever happened.
Thank you. And you're probably right.
I wonder who owns this old white elephant. Wait, there's a sign on the door over there. I wonder how to get a hold of them.
If only if there were a book. A magic book. That listed all the places in Los Angeles and had their phone numbers next to it.
Yeah.
And if the book had pages the color of amber.
Watch it and not so.
When I say $1,000,000, I mean $1,000,000. Miss Framing Hoyson, please send in my next appointment. I believe it's a Mr. Sonny Malone and associate. McGuire here. I will destroy you! Have a nice day. You must be Sonny Malone. Where's your associate?
She'll be here in a little bit.
Why are you here?
I'd like to talk to you about renting one of your spaces.
You'd have to be a little more specific. I own many, many buildings in the Los Angeles area.
And you're talking about a space you own during the Fairfax?
Oh, yes. I'm taking that whole block down, turning it into condos.
There's this theater there. It's called the Xanadu and...
The Xanadu. I haven't thought of that fire trap in years. But what for? You gonna run movies there?
Oh, yes! Movies having live theater performances. They're also being art gallery.
Visionary, but in a good way. We developers love the arts.
Really?
Sure. Nothing turns a neighborhood around like the arts. Then you can kick out the artists and sell it for more to the urban professionals.
There will also be an athletic element to this endeavor. We'd like to open a roller disco.
How much money have you got to spend?
I was hoping you'd raise some free.
Me? Give you one of my properties for free? Say that free part again, because that's just comedy in the bag there.
Besides, you're not using it, and it shouldn't be torn down. It's a great old auditorium.
I should know. I built it.
You did?
My first building. Never opened it.
You built it all those years ago, and you keep sitting there empty?
Why don't you stop talking and go away?
How's it going, mate?
You. I said you'd be back in. No, it can't be you.
Sorry?
No, I'm sorry. You just look like somebody I once knew. When I was a much younger man. Like this guy over here. Only I didn't show so much leg. Why do you look so familiar?
They call me Kira.
Kira, sorry lady. You just look like someone I once knew. Now get out of here, the both of you. And forget about the same you. I'm tearing the whole place down.
Get a break.
fall in love. For some, it is lust. For others, it is companionship. For a few in San Fernando Valley, it is simply because the other one has air conditioning. But we shall make them fall in love in the most lethal way known. We shall make them complete one another.
Girl, you are a menace.
Off we do go. Let us hide and complete our evil mission.
Giggle.
No, let us not giggle. Let us cackle.
How about I giggle? And you cackle.
Delia, you start.
Giggle.
By this afternoon, if your oyster doesn't have a quarter of it. Isn't it great?
It's a terrible
feel like I'm on the brink of complete and utter artistic fulfillment. He's a fresco.
Now you have me enthusiastic! I was jumping as a Joey!
Here, let's drop the class in this place.
Oh,
you brought two!
I can't actually do any of the outwork. There's strict rules.
Here, no.
I'm a terrible...
Draw.
Yeah.
so quickly. Well, I'll tell you when I made the deal. I assumed you could never do it.
Why'd you give up on this place?
What can I tell you? I love the girl, a heck of a girl. She inspired me. She brought out the best in me. But I wanted to make money, so I let go a lot of my dreams. Next thing you know, the guy was gone, and the girl had gone too.
Well, what about this place? I said it would fix it up, and I did.
You did, and what you know? I'm back in the show business.
In Xanadu did Kublai Khan a stately pleasure dome decree.
Where Alf, the sacred river, ran through caverns measureless to man, down to a sunless sea. That's you, Kitty, isn't it?
I'm not Kitty. I'm Kira.
No, of course you're not. If you were Kitty, why, by now you'd be much, much... You'd be my age. Unless...
Unless...
If you ever see someone who looks like you, only she's my age now, and Southern, and goes by the name of Kitty, can you tell her that I loved her very much, and that I was a fool, and that I never loved again?
Well, that would be a lot for me to say to someone I just met. But I'm sure wherever she is, she knows it.
Well, I'm gonna go see how the sign looks from the back of the house.
All this is because of you. Don't you feel it, Kira?
I have a sense of foreboding something terrible.
Come on, Sunny Boy. You gotta see the sign from the back here.
Sign?
The Xanadu.
Xanadu?
The Xanadu sign.
Sign?
People will see this and just die.
They'll love it.
People? Die? Love? Xanadu? Sign?
Come on.
Sonny, why don't you run back with Danny? I'll stay here and work on some last minute details.
Hurry up. The sign is so clear, anybody can see it.
All right, see you later.
Yeah, night.
But don't walk away.
artist now.
Artist, yeah. So if you guys drink, pull off a sweatband around my head.
I do feel foolish, I admit.
Yeah, turn into theater girl, turn it into condos.
Well, I have to take it with my partner.
Partner? Oh, and is that in writing?
No, but I couldn't.
Turn into theater girl, turn it into condos.
Our pockets are how you say deep.
Don't walk away. Don't walk away.
Don't walk away. Don't walk away.
Don't
say goodbye.
Don't
run around.
Don't let it die.
Don't let it die.
Let us fall.
When the day is done.
When
the day is done.
All
the
night.
Kind of and let my personality be the star.
But this is real, genuine love.
Can you prove it?
No.
See?
Oh, firefighter, it's not even love.
Fine.
Yeah, fine.
Sisters, we return before you feel something heavy going down.
All that I offer this mortal he rejects.
I pay the fool.
Sonny Malone, there's something I have to tell you. Just know it comes from a place of love. I just cheated you out of a fortune.
Oh, that's okay.
I know you're going to want to threaten me with violence, so I took the liberty of calling my lawyers and... Wait, did you just say okay?
Oh, Kira, the girl who was my inspiration, turns out she's kind of crazy.
Well, with most people working in creative, it's 50-50.
No, like, certifiable. She said she was a muse from ancient Greece, and that she apparently came out of a drawing I made, and now she has to go back to Mount Olympus on a Pegasus.
A muse, huh? Well, that would be something I could have known her long ago, and why she would stay forever young. Maybe my whole life has just taken an extreme spiritual turn. That happens to rich people sometimes, not often.
She really is crazy, though. She said that she loved me.
She loved you and not me? Now that's crazy.
Thank you. Mira!
Cheer us, Kitty, and they're both Leo. That's just what life is. Just crazy like this sometimes. I have to go stop that wrecking ball, and you have to go after her.
But it's just a mural on a brick wall.
And when is it falling in love like banging your head against a brick wall? I have to go save that leader.
I have to go to Mount Olympus, even if it's very tall.
Thank you.
Cleo may live. But Ovid and Homer, take note. I am indeed mellow.
You won't regret this, wistful father! You won't regret this!
Oh, please.